Thank you for attending this user group meeting. My name is Efi Hoffmann. I'm the product owner of the Marvin family. And probably most of you know this is the drawing suite of ChemAxon. And today I just would like to give a short overview where we are now with our products for those who do not know Marvin that well. And also talk a bit about our future plans. And I would like you to think where we can fit in your workflow and whether you see any gaps and anything which currently you cannot draw with Marvin. And I also would like you to ask to give me feedback about this and about our future plans. So at first, I just would summarize and talk a bit about our desktop tool MarvinSketch, then about the web component MarvinJS, and just tell you our future and vision. So probably you all familiar at least with the name of MarvinSketch. It's our desktop tool, and we developed it since the last 20 years. Where can you use it? It's a desktop tool, and we support all the major platforms. And it's a Java program originally. We work on both the standard Oracle Java and with OpenGDK as well. We also have a .NET version, which is translated from this Java version. And our .NET team writes a wrapper around it. It is used in our office product, but it also can be used as a standalone Marvin. So, what can you use Marvin for? For publication quality drawing, we improved a lot in the last 3 years in that sense. And the other major use is the integrated calculation. All ChemAxon calculation is available from MarvinSketch. However, some of those need a separate license. And there is one thing which a lot of users are not familiar, but if you have own calculations in Java, you also can run them from Marvin via Marvin services. We do not plan new features for this year. However, we still will fix a bug and add some small improvements. As far as MarvinJS is considered, it is our chemical drawing web component. And as the name indicates, it is a JavaScript program, not a Java one. We support all the major browsers. And I just wanted to mention on the technical side that for the really time-consuming calculation, you need to install JChem Web Services or Marvin Services. I mean calculations like calculating the stereochemistry of the given compound or adding explicit hydrogens. So where can you use MarvinJS? Basically, a lot of use case when MarvinJS is used as an interface for chemical search or chemical calculation. In this example, you can see our ChemAxon product, but as I mentioned, this is the majority of our use cases. Special use case for chemical search, the chemical catalog usage. MarvinJS is used in several catalogs like WuXi, Morport, Enami, among others. Other big use case is the chemical education, and you will see a nice presentation from our partners Pearson just after my talk about this. I don't know, fourth major use case is MarvinJS is integrated in ELN, registration, inventory. Again, here you can see the example of ChemAxon example. But as you know, we have strategic partner IDBS who integrates us in their ELN. And also other ELNs like ArcSpan ELN, Core Informatics ELN, MasterLab integrates MarvinJS as a drawing component. Another interesting use is the idea management. András Strácz will talk about MarvinLive, where MarvinJS is used that way. So what are our plans for this year? We definitely would like to improve our accessibility. I mean here changing the color scheme, adding keyboard availability for any functionality. And I personally believe that it gives a better user experience for every user. As David mentioned, we would like to integrate Structure Checker tightly in MarvinJS. Those who have Structure Checker licenses, a button will appear, and they will be able to call Structure Checker directly for MarvinJS. And the second half of the year, we would like to address some oligopeptide and S-group support. So I just wanted to show you a number. Anybody would you like to guess what it is? The 217? It's the number of integration, MarvinJS integrations. And another one, it's 7. It's easier. So we developed MarvinJS for 7 years now. And from these two numbers, you could see during that 7 years and so many integration, we get a lot of experience and also a lot of feedbacks. And fortunately, also the available technology improved a lot. So we thought it's time to reconsider the MarvinJS vision. Because originally, we want a very fast browser component. But as we can see, MarvinJS can be way more. So we would like to develop a web-based chemical editor component which is capable of drawing big synthesis schemes, can be easily extended with other modules, and can be seamlessly integrated to ChemAxon’s and other vendors' product. So here, I just would like to show one of the core values which we found and filtered from all these feedbacks. And actually, it showed what we want to achieve or what we are working on currently. First of all, we would like to have a great user experience because if the user experience is not good, nobody will use the product. Still, what we are developing here, it's a browser component. However, I will mention that we want to solve that the very same product should run on a desktop. As I mentioned, it should be seamlessly integrated to other products. Here, that perfect clipboard event handling does not sound that hard, but those who know the browser restrictions for binary format knows that it's really a challenge currently. I mean the copy-pasting from different vendors' products. That product which we are developing on should be modular and pluggable. And the rendering of image should be nice and publication quality drawing, even on the web. As I mentioned, currently, MarvinJS is not publication quality drawing. It's a fast rendering browser component. But we would like to aim this challenge as well. As David mentioned in the talk, ChemAxon is well known about its chemical knowledge, and we would like to keep this intelligence in our drawing tool as well. Some of you came from IT world, so saying that easy deployment, install, update cannot be a question. And we also want to aim it to run in touch devices. In touch devices, I do not just think about mobile devices, but also these popular big smart boards. So the scale here is quite wide. And we already created a project which is aiming to reach this in MarvinJS. But I mentioned I would like to do it as a effort between us and between our customers. So please give me feedback about what you could see now. And if you have any question or improvement, you will find me during the coffee breaks. And also, there will be a tea with the product owner session. At the very first session, I will be here with the Marvin JS training, and I would like to encourage you to participate because it will be really good and a really big fun. But in the afternoon, I would appreciate if you can join me with a tea or with a coffee and talk about the future of Marvin. Do you have any question now?
How is the integration of pasting an image and then getting the structure? How is that going?
Currently, it's not integrated. You know what you can do? That you call a service for it, which gives the MRV.
So what I would like to see is an easy integration of that, like, you know, very easy to install and just drop an image and then convert it
To structure.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.